Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to replace the Vancouver method citations like this 1, 2, 3 into the small brackets, which are normal texts. How to replace these type of citations into a superscripted one, and after superscripted, if you want to remove the brackets as well, just you want to retain the only numbers which are superscripted. These two things we will be learning one by one. So first of all, you need to select the target text, then press Ctrl H, which will open the replace button, then press this more. Now first of all, we just need to select this type of text. So there is use of wildcard, like small and small bracket, left and right side, then two space, and in this two space you need to type caret and question mark. This is a wildcard which is suggestive of a numbers within the bracket. These two are used to indicate a singular number, that is 0 to 9. If you have 11, 12 and like that double digit numbers, then you need to repeat this once again, that is caret question caret question, just like this. Right now we are not doing that. You can do if you have a larger article. Now in find what, if you select this thing, then here the find option is activated. So you should go to format, then font, then find what. So here our criteria is simple, so we will cancel and in replace with. Now again go to this, go to font and replace with only superscript. Now you can maximize the size of the font, let's say this, then you can make it bold, the superscripted digits. Press the OK. Now you see here the parameters we specified should be shown, but here it should be empty. Remember, because this is a wildcard, this should be empty, otherwise you will have an error. Let's see, find, find, find. We found three things. Now replace, yes. Ignore this, yes, replace, replace and replace. See, these three are replaced by citations. Let's delete this for the convenience. Okay, if you want to colorize them, then first you should go to format, font, and then you can colorize them, replace all. Why the color is not display? Okay, replace all. Okay, forget about the color. Now go to wildcard removal only. So here you should select this, but now this wildcard is superscripted, so you should actually select this one, superscripted bracket, here, and here we need to delete it, so no formatting, and leave everything empty. Okay, this red is creating the problem. See, ignore this type of error. See here, the left bracket has been removed. Similarly, you can type here right bracket. You keep everything same, and now you can see we have plain superscripts. Thank you very much.